Sometimes a Viking is born who carries the spark of gods. Raiders, we call them. It's a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use have they of armor or of fear?
The year since Apollyon came, our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it. Do something about our people's vermin problem.
Let's burn that gate down!
Vengeance!
The tide's turned! What do we do? We've got to fall back!
Burn that gate down!
Stand in our way! Warborn! That gate. Let's burn it! The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest! For our people.
They had stolen their own people's food. We were there to take it back.
Or die!
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
Do your worst!
Burn them out! Light for our people. Guard
it! The Raider was right.
Ours now!
Come and meet your fate!
Guard this!
We will protect us!
It's them!
Join us, Vikings!
Run for your life!
Food. I had come for Ragnar.
Who's... What's going on out there? Face me!
in then.
This was what I had come for.
Poor boy.
People starve! You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us! Or you will become food for crows!
Child! Might as well ask me to pick up... farming! We're Vikings!
So that's a no.
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you. They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.